Guys, I hope you're doing well and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, karibu. Hii nzima ni haribia.
A few moments later.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, karibu sana, feel at home. This is the place to be because it's all about good vibes. And I am Mercy Njoki. If you're new here, kindly subscribe. And to all of you, remember to like, comment, and share. And I really love feedback, so please do comment. So today, I'm at Nairobi Safari Walk. Thanks to my fellow YouTuber, Ivy. She invited me and Sharon here. She's a travel content creator, and you should definitely check out her channel. So yeah, we are here at Nairobi Safari Walk, just shooting content and enjoying ourselves. And then after this, we'll go to Cafe Bistro. And I really hope you enjoy this video. I'm actually enjoying making this content for you guys every week. And don't forget to subscribe, okay? Finally met with Sharon.
So hi Team Mercy. My name is Sharon.
You saw her in the YouTube Creators event. That's where I met her, and we met again for the second time.
And you're going to meet even more and more.
Yes, yeah. We are here to
She's
make
such
content.
A vibe. Oh, you know, I love good vibes. So whenever I meet good vibes, I just wanna hang around good vibes.
Oh,
so I can't wait for us to do more content. As you can see, both of us are shooting. So when you want to join YouTube and you're not joining YouTube, just start.
Yes.
Start with what you have. We are using our phones, and so far,
so far so good.
We can't complain.
Yes. We're actually waiting for one more. She's called Ivy. Late karma, pleasant.
Actually, I have to pay a fine.
Yes.
she should give us a fine.
Is finally here.
Hey, I'm so sorry I'm late. It is.
We had said you'll tattoo a fine.
Guy, but I'm late in my absence.
Sharon, I'll say my
evil. Because it's my plan, see tattoo a fine.
Yeah, true. Introduce yourself and your channel.
Hi, my name is Ivy Rachel, and I create travel content, which is why I dragged these babes to come and join me today.
And thank you. We are so happy to be here.
So yeah, you can go check out my channel, subscribe, do everything, do all that.
Yeah.
But yeah, today is just vibes. It's a chill day.
Yeah.
A very chill day.
She has good content, by the way, guys.
Thanks, guys. My name will subscribe.
Yes.
So contagious.
I've never been so up close with a lion like that. That lion is actually 4 years old and it looks so big. It's 4 years and it's called Godfrey. It looked adorable. Guys, this zebra is so pretty. Guys, by the zebras are my second favorite wild animal because of how pretty it is. Look at the stripes. Like, wow, wow, wow. And it's so calm. It looks tired. I'm just from shooting an Instagram reel with Sharon. I'm definitely going to insert it here and then you guys rate it.
Everybody telling me to. Everybody telling me to. Well, everybody telling me to. All over America.
Guys, we are done with our tour in Nairobi Safari Walk. We are going now to Cafe Bistro. It's actually going to be my first time in Cafe Bistro. I discovered this restaurant in Instagram and I DM'd them, and according to the response, they looked so welcoming. So let's go and see what they're all about.
Finally, we are done with Safari Walk. I hope you guys got to enjoy like the far that we've come. So right now we are heading over to Cafe Bistro. It's located in
Nairobi West.
Yeah, Nairobi.
Don't need to be worried about me. I'll check in whenever I can. Don't need to be glued to your phone, waiting for my call. I'll be there when it matters the most. Can see the little one whenever you want. Even if we gone and got back, no family matters. Life's not healthy. Coffee's off the night while I'm writing down all my simplest lines. Friends to family, shows to Grammys. I just pray I make it out in time. Life's not healthy.
And here are my friends. There's Sharon. They are so hungry. And Ivy.
I'm tired.
They're tired. And, wow.
I'm yes. Tired. Like,
you're tired.
Tipo.
No, it's not
tired.
You, it's just hunger. No. It's hunger that's making you tired.
No, I'm tired.
Where we've walked like for 3 hours.
Coffee's after nine while I'm writing down my simplest lines. Friends to family, shows to Grammys. I just pray that I make it out in time.
So I decided to have a nice latte, which was the best decision ever because I really loved it. It was my first time trying it, and out of 10, I'd give it a 10 out of 10. And it was only 240 shillings. And then my friends Ivy had a Berikakade lemonade, which was only 280 shillings. And Sharon had a mint lemonade, which was also 280 shillings. And generally, their drinks are so nice, so refreshing. And quite affordable.
My sounding. Short days, early mornings, what time does this right here finish? I've been telling.
And generally it's a nice place I would highly recommend, because one, it's affordable, two, the customer service is good in that the staff are so nice and the food didn't delay. We literally got our food and our drinks after exactly 10 minutes, and then they also allowed me to film my content there with no problem. So yeah, I love the place.
Writing down all my simplest lines, friends to family, shows to Grammys.
So guys, we've come to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I also enjoyed making this content for you, and it was so fun at Cafe Bistro in Nairobi Safari Walk with Ivy and Sharon being my company. And if you haven't subscribed, do subscribe and like, comment and share. See you in the next vlog. Bye.
Friends to family, shows to Grammys. I just pray that I make it out in